Hello, 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 hello. Welcome back to Civilization 5. I decided to stream it today anyway. I wasn't tired enough, so surprise stream, I guess. Put this down here. Great work of art. Remove jungle. He did Petra. Well, I haven't. The only edit I had was down here. Please protect. Protecting you. Begin to protect you then. Stay with you and. Yeah, I'm only protecting you. So good. Can't have that. I sort of need this iron mine. Continue that route, and you can go up here. machinery.
The press is the best.
Which is more better movement than roads, which is totally needed. Yeah. What a library there. Silver here, and like gold. Silver, gold, silk, and iron. So like, this might be a good, better idea to have like buy some more like land for agriculture. Actually, I always like the beginnings of civilization games. It's always so chill. Let's see here. Go for production. And I want you home now. You're doing a farm, that's good. Yeah, I wasn't building the great mosque of Jen, or whatever it's called, so I'm building Alhambra though. Trying to. Bogota. Yeah, we definitely need better trade routes for up here, if at all possible, because my currency routes are shit. Shishon is defending. Out of work, please. Go up and work.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
mean, that's generally what the EU should offer, so when an area trade happens, so
from a man to a god, you pain, accept pain and know pain. Those who do not know pain will never understand true peace.
Yes. Know pain. Accept pain. Contemplate pain. And know pain. Yes. Feel pain. Contemplate pain. Accept pain. And no pain. Those who not know pain shall never know true peace.
Απεκόμεθα.
Physics.
Measure what is measurable.
Oh yeah, production. More production here. Then pit one. More freaking training thing. can't afford not to have trade routes right now, as it stands. Oh yeah, more gold will be useful. I need a market there. ASAP. Man, I do need me market. And, well, more income, definitely more income. Who the F have been? How did he? Gold. Happiness. How happy are those as well? Already stands. Let's protect them, and they have this Death City quest, which I was already gonna do, so... Win-win! Production! We do need as much production as we can. But at least... We now get the Alhambra. And please go back here. Heroic epic. More wheat. That's good. That is actually really good. Now you can just... You can put continue exploring there.
من تفعل قال له انا
هي
خريج استي ناي
نو I'm not gonna pay you freaking 4 gold for
سوادي
نو no.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement?
I thought I want to have an income currently, so yeah.
Unacceptable.
There you go. Now we can also redo the open borders with you.
Nah, non.
But I'm not gonna do it with Alexander. Then, you know, it requires too much money. I'm not gonna give that much money to open up my borders or pay to open his.
Nanunga cake.
At least that's my opinion on the matter. There we go.
Yin hun eta asibbet.
Ani no. Whatever we want.
Joyfully to the breeze, Royal Odysseus spread his sail, and with his rudder, skillfully he steered. Whoever desires to found a state.
Upgrade! And I want steel. Thank you. You can begin spying there, I guess. Sit in my face, you tell me that you love me. Sit in your face, you tell me that you love me.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Let's get ready to rumble! And that's the Dude Man. Hi, Dude Man! At least someone is, want to, make company for a while. Buy tiles. Yeah, I can actually buy tiles here, so I can. I mean, that was just the first day stream. I try to do a variety of stuff stream wise. To try to do different kinds of things always, so people don't get bored of me just doing the same thing over and over again. That's my reasoning, at least. I mean, not sure. Maybe. If you're lucky, it will go strong on that playthrough, but the next one will be on Thursday, when I play the next time. No, Tuesday. Tuesday. Because I played FTL on Tuesday. The next one would be Tuesday as well. I mean, considering everything is up to random, how the playthrough is turning around in general. I'm a leader. would die. Then buy the tile and Bishback Bosch, more science. I have no idea what Soda's doing today though, but considering that I wasn't sure I would have the energy to stream today, she might not, she felt might. Reason that I didn't want to stream, so let's hope Soda comes anyway, because I want her, I'd appreciate her being here. Do not think that I shall ever see nobody again. I appreciate my soda. Acoustic. Explore, and now you can explore until I get to figure out rifling, I guess. Ooh, great writer, that's nice. Bogota. Another great work of Ryan.
Today our younger brother, Chendar, went against our advice. He offended your excellency and has been locked within your honorable manor. Since we have no way to save him, we have come to die with him.
Ooh. bitch.
من تفلق عليه؟
Trying to lock me in.
สวัสดีเราเชื่อว่านี่เป็นข้อเสนอที่ยุติธรรมสำหรับทั้งสองฝ่ายท่านคิดว่าอย่างไร
I'm not letting himcontrol my trade. But I do not think that I shall ever see nobody again. Stop exploring, because I think there is going to be a barbarian camp right about there. What freaking army has that dude? I need to get close to that freaking city state somehow. dude got a large fucking army. Heal. You can also heal the sleep servitory.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Yes, siri. Heart is true, you're a pearl and a confidant. You threw a party to find the way. Hi, Soda, by the way. I didn't expect you to come, but thank you for actually doing that. I wasn't expecting you to arrive, because I was sure that I actually was going to stream today. I mean, I just felt wasn't as tired as I thought I was. I came home earlier than I thought, and wasn't as tiring as I thought it would be, so I felt like dreaming. But like I said, wasn't expecting you to actually come, since I told you I wasn't sure. I mean, as good as it can be, considering. Cities, please release. Man, yeah, this freaking war with Ethiopia hit me hard. This freaking snatch a city state that was allied to, and gain nothing for it. I guess I can I guess at least I get some dice out of this deal, And now I can sort of maybe take that city next time.
Nananga Heik.
Hiles, okay, so it out Agatha.
There we go.
Who's up?
No, you will not gain that many of my fucking resources for that. Pokecatch on Onyx in the chat.
Ik ben Willem van Oranje, stadhouder over de Nederlanden. Behoeft gij iets? Mij staat nog veel te doen. Ja? Heel goed. Wederom gegroet.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Put your faith in the light!
That is a card game we actually could legit play together, cause it's free to play. Hearthstone. Say with Yu-Gi-Oh for that manner. Duel Links and Duel Masters, we can both play together. Hearthstone is a card game, yeah. Much like the TCG, the Pokemon TCG that for some reason you couldn't get into. They must have some kind of solution why it didn't work to register for you. When you attempted to create the account, did you try to create it through the Nintendo thing or your Google account?
Die Erzherzogin zu Österreich heißt Eure Eminenz willkommen in... Ach, bringen wir...
But I guess they don't want to you installing the...
Dort meinen neunter Mast. Soll keiner sein, ich sag.
I think they do. It's just something weird coming going on. But I do want to play something like that with you. I love TCGs. But the good thing at least with Master Duel, Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel, it's actually also owns the Switch. There's multi-platform, so you can have one account to like both play on PC, mobile phone, and the Switch. So it is an option. You would still, I guess, still need me to sort of teach you the game, I guess, but it is an option. Because then it would be like we would could probably play stuff through the Switch as well, unless they still want the freaking Nintendo online thingy, of course. That was a good day. How was your Saturday, actually, Soda? Well, not sure if I actually asked you or not, but if I didn't, how was your day?
Oh. Shalom Aleich. Ana Darihush, Malek Malkaya Paresh Rabbah. Lehem Thena Yedet.
Alright, Darius of Persia is also...
Mar.
Persia is in the game.
Shapir.
Aw, I love baths. I guess you can call me the opposite of Asha, because I always loved the bathing. Cause it's jungle, welcome to the jungle.
สวัสดีเราเชื่อว่านี่เป็นข้อเสนอที่ยุติธรรมสำหรับทั้งสองฝ่ายท่านคิดว่าอย่างไรแน่นอน
I love bathing.
Nananga heik?
Like both in lakes and everything. I mean, there were probably me and the beach when I was a kid, because I loved being in the beach bathing. They had to drag me out of the water.
The winds and the water.
Essentially, give or take, drag me out of the freaking water to get me home to and out of the water. And I was also one of those that I was more in and like under the water than above the water. I love the diving. My record for bathing is, of course, 3 hours was the longest time I bathed. Straight, just in the lake. I mean, I liked it too, I guess, but I sucked at it. I just made a pile of sand and called it a castle. I sucked at sculpting. I mean, I wasn't swimming, mind you, I was just playing water, and I love diving. And I wasn't much for swimming, mind you. I just loved being in the water. I mean, I have another record for bathing, actually. My other record for bathing is amount of time spent in like the coldest I was willingly spending time in the water. While you telling the story of the sculpting, I'm gonna drink some water. Estes. You almost fainted because you stayed too long. No, not in the sun. No, no. It isn't just sunbathing. It isn't. That's why I'm just in the water instead. And remember, yeah, properly hydrate is necessary. And this is something neither kid soda or current soda would ever do, mind you. But my record for the amount of cold I willingly bathed in lake water during my youth, this was before you were born, was 12 degrees Celsius, and I was in the water for 45 minutes. Voluntarily, mind you, as well. I was an interesting kid. I have no idea. Yes, did. I mean, I've always been hot-blooded. Cold doesn't bother me, usually. Unless, like, it's my feet currently, but usually cold doesn't bother me that much. That's why I always love the cold. The opposite of hot, warm weather. I love being warm, like cold, cooling me off. Don't know why that is. I mean, that's like when ice is on the water in on Lake White. If the lake doesn't freeze over because it's too shallow, because some ponds do that, or if it's shallow enough, I told you this, but the bottom of lakes beneath it is to a certain depth of the lake is always 4 degrees Celsius, regardless of the rest of it. And our copper mine is the same. Both the mine and the lakes is always 4 degrees because it's so deep. Regular temperatures doesn't go that deep. It's always 4 degrees. It's deeper than the regular permafrost. I mean, when you grow up here, you learn to adapt through generation of hardships. This is how you become a Viking. Just like how Sweden, besides Finland, mind you, or maybe the Netherlands, drank the most freaking coffee in the world. This is why we, as a thing, like, try to prove ourselves with ridiculous things like food and candy and stuff. But the most fascinating thing is in my chat right now, though. It's called Soda Cake. Because you're the most fascinating for me. Your heart is true in a pad and a confidant. Be on the road. Now it comes to set this world to the flames. I mean, you are way more fascinating to me, though. That's the thing. But that's just me. I can swear I heard a ping service on there. Apparently not. Unless they're freaking no. Cause I swear I heard the Discord going off, but didn't see a notification from the server that I have notification turned on. I mean, I gave you the support on the TCG from the support link I found inside the game when I clicked on support. So I thought it would have worked, but then again, considering it's you know, weekend and Day of the Dead. Not surprised, I guess. They aren't like responding currently. Maybe. But try reinstalling and stuff as well, or clear the cache or something, or restart the phone itself, if that's a solution. Try to solve it on your end with every possibility they might come up with. To sort of solve it, I guess. leap. Fortify. Like, trying to reinstall it, and I guess trying to clear the cache or stuff, and like trying to create an account through. I mean, if you try to creating the account through Nintendo, try to do it from Google, or vice versa. If you did Google, try then your Nintendo Switch account. Go. I'm just trying to find ideas and solution in my head that might be a solution. And hoping it would work, I guess. So it's a spawn idea, like at the best of my ability. That's cool. That's copper. Man, I do need. I mean, I guess I don't need iron anymore with the upgrades that's going on. Cause I would, cause this TCG, that trading card game, Pokemon one, is pretty fun. True, like, and it's mostly the same how it used to be played. we all love soda here. We do. Because soda is such a wonderful human being. She brings such a joy to everyone around her. Can't put into words why I do like you though. That's my problem.
من تفلق له انت تنقركم
Why is Soda such a lovely human being? That is the great question in life. That and why am I worthy of her friendship? Has Soda actually gone to sleep? Is the question here. The answer may shock you. If I have it like around here, I guess. But then gold, iron, cocoa and spices for the variety. I rather have silk and gold, actually. We love soda, bing, 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 bing. We love soda, ding, ding, ding. Cause she's awesome, ding, 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 ding. Soda's awesome.
Ich sehe, ihr bewundert meinen neuen Dama.
Good bank account.
Egypt, a month since I entered the Holy Land. I was in a foreign land, and I was dying. I wandered the desert for 3 days and nights before the horse archer found me. I abandoned my mount to the vultures and my armor to the heat of day. As a knight, I was not much of a threat to them. I thought these men were Turks, come to toil with the prey. But when I couldn't distinguish the riders from the blood of mirage, I saw that they were Saracens, the rulers of the Middle East. I've ridden from the Crusaders from Normandy and France, so I was by all rights these Saracens' enemies. Yet they gave me water and a spindly horse, and took me back to their leader. And that is how I met Saladin. The paintings in Europe show Saladin as barbaric and demonic, but yet he's more chivalrous than any other knight I met before. He prefers the palaces of Damascus to slaughtering Normans in the desert. I just miss my friend. My friend has abandoned me. My friend is no longer here. Guess she fell asleep. Go back. Budapest likes me even more. Thank you, and I'm now in alignment of Antwerp as well, which is, I think, some city in the Netherlands actually. Give me citrus, please.
Remember this day, man, for it will be yours for all time.
Even the smallest person can change the course of the future.
So what can I say except you're welcome? For the islands I pulled from the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay. You're welcome.
Not me trying to wake up Soda.
Ik geloof dat ik iets heb wat u enig belang zal inboezemen. Zeker niet. Ik geloof dat ik iets heb wat u enig belang zal.
At least my spy catching skill will now be a little bit better. Bank. Actually, then this might be a good time to end. No one is here to sort of talk to me, and I'll. Sort of been streaming more than I thought I would. I will be playing Minecraft with Soda on Monday, which is November the 4th on Monday, 2024. Anyway, see you guys then. Bye bye for now. Bye.